So, hello guys. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm showing you some stuff I have got from Five Below. And some of it is from Dollar Tree, so don't judge. Also, mind your business. So, we have mascara. A notebook. Come on, mommy, I'm watching Snapple Wolf in the background. You can read it. Please hurry up, because I will not be sitting up there for mommy. And I have back paint. Dollar Tree. The first things I'm pulling out is from Dollar Tree, so Dollar Tree. Here's my eyeliner. Where is my eyeliner? So I'm wearing this to school in honor of my little bunny. Because she died last Saturday. I don't know how, but we took really good care of her. And here's her, well, not remains, but I'm gonna make an honor of her. And I got these little bunny ears because she was white and brown, and her ears were white. So there you go. I'm getting this on the rest of the video. I need a deodorant, okay? I got another one, but I need it extra. And then I got my letter pen. I already wrote some stuff on my hand. I got me a heart in Wheat Fest. I don't want this video demonetized. And yeah, so next we're moving on to Five and Below. So we have what I'm chewing right now, our sour gum, whatever I'm gonna call it, sour gum, I don't care, sour tooth. So I want to read right now, so there you go. This is at Five Below. And then I got this little pushy thing. I don't know what it does. There's that. And we have our Five Nights at Freddy's figures, which I have now two Chicas. I was made in the car, so two Chicas. And I have one more open with you guys, so two Chicas. I have three Roxy's because I have another Roxy. So two, three, and then one Monty. I have one more to open. We will open that now. Unboxing thing is the end of the video. So. So this is mint chocolate chip body wash, body soft. At least. And my squishy. Always get one fidget or more because this is a fidget. And I have a whole bucket of fidgets in my house. So there's my squishy. I have another one. I have repeat. Just in case. So there's We're gonna open those at the end of the video. There's another shrimp. I'm gonna get the other shrimp. I supposedly have lost the other one. It had noodles with it. I don't know what happened to the noodles that fast. So there's another shrimp. And also it had another egg. So. And I like Evan. So I forgot to introduce you to one. Ready Fazbear. Which we might. I think we're getting either. We'll do that in another video. And then I got this little frog dog. I got a frog and a dog. And I can switch it really quickly, like a bigly. Me and my mango monkey. And it is now sad. Not this one specifically, but the dupe. For $30 on Amazon, you can buy this $250 dress. I was looking at the pictures. I'm like, they literally stole the pictures from the real one. I want to see how good the quality is. Here she is. I tried on a lot of Amazon dresses, and it's like usually they're like hit or miss. I don't know. The quality on this is kind of nice. It's see-through,
and then it's lined underneath, and then the back you can lace it up, give it a good snatching. I'm gonna just, I'm telling you right now, I do not like it. I mean, it's all right. The fit, I like my dresses snatched. I thought this would snatch it, but look, this doesn't do much for me. And then all of a sudden, the back is like baggy. I feel like it should have laced up down here. The cuffs offer no support whatsoever. I really wanted to like this dress, but it's simply no good. This is going straight to the.
I'm watching her videos. So,
I
gotta figure out a way to fix this.
I don't know. What do you guys think?
I'll make a new video when I end up fixing this because I don't know what happened.
No idea what they were, and then everybody in the comments are like, they're Posca markers. You can buy them on Amazon for like $20.
So I'm gonna distract the my headphones are in there.
Oh, I can't wait to do this. Click it until the paint comes down.
My headphones were in my bag. And I bought a drink. So that's just it. Oh, and then I like Ahmel. Ahmel is kind of, well, she's my first favorite YouTuber. Slepwolf is my second. So I have the Ian and Pierce ones. One Aaron and Ahmel, but I forgot what my meal.
Wow. Now I kind of regret.
I forgot what they were called. Here they are.
I don't know what I'm drawing. Patrick
Stark. Probably in my bed, so I'm not getting in there right now. So let's do the unboxing. Let's see if we get another Chica. Another Roxanne, another Monty, another Freddy Vanny, Sun or Moon. Let's see. Please get some. Don't let get some. What did I get? 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 If I look, like your son, I will scream and jump on mine. And those are Freddy. Well, we gotta add more to my collection next time I go to Five Below. Well, I gotta tune out. Bye, guys.